said it, Fox!
Guys, guys, are you seeing this? Mission complete! What's going on? We've placed all the spell stones.
There must be more to it, Fox! Since you left Walled City, I've been studying your mission, and I've noticed there's something hidden at the top of that huge temple. It looks like a Krazoa shrine entrance.
Oh yeah, I could have told you that.
Oh, come on. Let's get back to the Hollow.
Fox, something is not right. The Walled City has not yet returned to the planet. My husband is still stuck up there. You did return all of the spell stones.
Of course, but wait. The spirits, they must have something to do with it.
You're right. Without all the spirits, the magic cannot be channeled back into the planet.
Your boss said to return to the Walled City. There must be a shrine we've yet to find.
Fox, on behalf of Dinosaur Planet, I thank you for returning the spellstones to their rightful place.
For what good it did? If you didn't notice, you're still stuck up here in this floating rock.
By removing the spellstones, Scales caused our planet to tear apart. Returning the stones has stopped the flow of magic energy, but only by the power of the Krazoa spirits will the floating lands return.
Seems like we both have our reasons for finding the last of the spirits. The Queen said I could find one here in the city. So where is it?
The spirit will be revealed once both the Sun and Moon stones are returned to the temple.
Thank you. Yeah!
final test awaits at the top of the temple.